624, welcome back. With graduation ceremonies on hold right now, we want to give deserving seniors a shout out. Let's start with an emotional one. Congrats to Elizabeth Rodriguez. She went to live with her aunt after she lost her mom, and Elizabeth has worked really hard to graduate from Peabody Veterans Memorial High on time. Now she's heading to Bunker Hill Community College to major in hospitality.
Kids are resilient. Congrats also goes out to Jaylee Coco. She's graduating from Medford High, where she was a dancer. She's off to the University of Rhode Island.
And finally, a big congratulations to Oluwole Fabikun. He is graduating from Stoughton High, where he was in the National Honor Society and captain of the football team. He's headed to UMass Amherst to major in biochemistry. We're going to keep sharing as many of these amazing senior shout-outs as we can every morning, right here on The Eye-Opener.
Antoinette. Every day, more impressed by these kids.
I'm more impressed with Antoinette's reading of some of these names.
I was going to say that, too.